gas has been neutralized, and now NDRF team also reached. They are doing door-to-door search.
What was happened actually?
Exactly, we don't know. There was a styrene gas leak. We got information on that. Our people went and alerted the villagers, and that most of the adult people have vacated the village, but some of the children and ladies, they stuck there. Those were rescued by our team.
Sir, how many kilometers of this place spread this gas?
Maximum impact was 1.5 kilometers. But smell was around 1 more kilometer.
How many villages were it?
One village is affected.
No, how many diseases reported till now? How many
we shifted around 120 people in the hospital. And after that, I think 3 deaths happened.
3 deaths, including a child?
One child, 6-year-old.
Sir, have you ordered any
inquiry on this? Yeah, already we issued FIR and we are verifying. We have taken up.
Is there any survey operations in the villages still now?
No, no, that entire village got vacated. Only the villagers who want to look after their house, they are there, and now there is no issue in the village.